Hello and welcome. This video will show how to connect Trikdis GSM communicator G16 to a Paradox Spectra SP6000 panel. To begin, let's go to page trikdis.com. Here, click on Products. Find the communicator G16 and click Product Details. From the Download section, download program Trikdis Config and Communicator's User Manual. Install the configuration software. Open the communicator's casing with flat head screwdriver. Insert a SIM card into the SIM card slot. Connect the communicator to your computer with a mini USB cable. Launch the Trikdis Config software. Press the button Read to read device parameters. In System Settings window, select Panel Type Paradox Spectra. Select Remote ARM/DISARM for remote control from Protegus apps. Enter PC download password you will later program to the panel. Go to User Reporting window and select Enable Connection for Protegus service. Go to SIM card window and enter the SIM card PIN code and APN settings. Press the buttons Write and Disconnect. Disconnect the USB cable. Follow the wiring diagrams in the user manual and connect the communicator to the control panel. In our case with Paradox, connect the serial cable to Paradox serial port. Power up the control panel. Lastly, you need to enter the PC download password in the Paradox control panel. First, enter installer password, which is 406 zeros by default. Enter the cell 911 and then enter the 4-digit PC download password. This password must be the same as we just set in the communicator. The communicator G16 is now ready to read and send panel events to Protegus apps and to remotely ARM/DISARM the panel. Let's go to protegus.eu login page and login or register. In Systems window, press Add New System button. Here we need to enter device unique ID number, which you can find on the back side of the communicator. After entering, press Next. Once the system is added, we can test our installation. In Events window, we can see the first incoming events. ARM/DISARM the system locally with Paradox keypad to receive them. In Area window, we can press on Area and ARM or DISARM the system. Our installation is complete. Thank you for watching.